But I'm going to give you another workshop as bonus. For those who can keep those hands off the balloons, we make a little balloon dock. The balloon dock is not so difficult. It's an easy balloon dock. The pump and the balloon, we inflate the balloon like this. The same as with the plane. And when you have made the plane, then is it a simple balloon trigger. Five fingers for the balloon dock. We make a bubble. That is his face. Now his ears. We make another bubble like this. And you can make the ears what you want. Big, small. It's the same. You do it together. Your hand like this. Your other hand. And you twist it. So simple it is. You have the face of the balloon dock. Now we make two more steps, and they are the same what we now do with the balloons. You make a bubble. This is neck. You make another bubble. This is feet. You do it together. You do your hands like this, and you twist. And now you have the front of the balloon dock. That's easy. Now you can make a little dock. This body, you make it small, but you can also make a large dock, and then make you here, and look what you have on the balloon. So I make a large dock this time, but you can also make a little. A bubble. You make another bubble, you twist it, and you have a large balloon dock like this. Now, was this simple? It was simple. For now, you can make a balloon dock. Enjoy, bye bye, till next time.
Dit is de Haagse ballonnenboer
en stekeltje.
De Haagse ballonnenboer
en stekeltje.
Een konijntje of een olifant, een paardje of een stier. Ja. Ik maak hem echt zo.